The decomposed body of a woman was found near the Umpiang River in West Khasi Hills on Sunday. The body, which is yet to be identified, was spotted by a villager of Silage when he was washing clothes in the river at Pindangiri village early on Sunday morning. He saw the decomposed body covered in sand. Police suspected that the body was buried in the sand nearly a month ago. Though the face and the most part of the body have decomposed beyond recognition, people said that deceased person could be between 18 and 20 years of age. She was 4.5 feet and was wearing black trousers and a white top with black strips. Police said it was difficult to identify the body as still dead. There is no complaint about a missing person. Police found a friendship band on her waist with Nisa BN written on it. They suspected that the woman was raped and murdered, but the actual cause of death will be known after we receive the post-mortem reports, a police source said. The body has sent to Nongstoin Civil Hospital for post-mortem. M. Marwing, headman of Pindangiri, confirmed that the deceased person was not from the area, but he added that he would ask villagers about anyone renting house at Pindangiri. The state has seen a spate of rape case in the last few months. Earlier in March, the body of a woman from Lower Mopram was found at Isarwat near Nikrims. Before that, another body of a woman was found along NH44 at Daikya East village in East Jantia Hills in February. In the same month, the body of 40-year-old missing woman was found in an abandoned coal mine in the East Jantia Hills.